Hey everybody, Ryan, BH35 Sports Cards. We are doing 2015 National Treasures Baseball, case number 14. Your teams are on the screen. Thank you everybody who joined. I appreciate it. Wish you all good luck. We're going streaking. Through the quad. In the gymnasium. Honey, you think KFC's still open? All right, there you go. Here's our cards. Really? 1-1 Omar, please. And that would be a kick in the poo. I was going to take them earlier. Now I'm that guy.
Well, I was going to take them. I had them in my cart.
I've missed out on, like, I think the Indians are the best team for the price in this, in NT. I've missed out on 3 Lindor 101s so far. Because I got cold feet. Babe Ruth cut auto. Coming right up. I might poo my pants if we do that. Starting off with Randy Johnson for the Mariners. 1/49. Yeah, the Pirates are good too. They're a little more expensive though than the other ones we were talking about. Yeah. Yep. Yeah, we got his list now, right? Randy Johnson. Yeah, put my glasses on. Looks blurry. Oh, because it is blurry. There we go. Randy Johnson, Mariners. Eduardo Rodriguez to 49. Red Sox. Jose Abreu, 7/10. September 23rd, Tuesday. White Sox is Big Hurt, 35. Boom. Also, Paulie Goldschmidt to 99. This is a weird pack. Notable nicknames, Dennis Eckersley, the Eck. Yeah, dude, some of the cases of Bowman's Best are ridiculous. Oakland is Acam. Hunter Strickland for the Giants, Rob Ack 3 to 99. Pulled that Chris Bryant. Atomic Refractor Auto and Mike Trout Auto to 5 out of the same case. That was sick. Jose Canseco to 99 for the Rangers. EDURX man. Yeah. Bowman's Best is good stuff. Byron Buxton, rookie colossal signatures. Twinkies, Boca. There you go, Boca. And your book is a star. 5/10 for the Dodgers. Kiki 80. Agon. Adrian Gonzalez. You got a Boca. finally got you to jump in on one. And it paid off. I don't know why it does that when you guys do that. Here, fixed it for you. Oh, for 3 against the Tigers? That sucks. What's this card say? Abreu's rookie season of 2014 was seemingly filled with one highlight after another. Though his team dropped a 4-3 decision to Detroit on this particular day, he would have the last laugh as he ended the season with a .389 average, 5 homers, and 13 RBIs in 19 games versus the division rivals. Except for on this day where he completely pooped his pants and went 0-3. Some of these statements may or may not be true. God, man, this one's tight. Oh, ho, 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 look at that. Houston. Edirks. Wow. As good as it gets for the Correa. Eric likes top card. Good God. Oh, he had the wrong year. Damn. Correa 101. Huh. So it was even worse. Jeez, Eric. That's awesome. All right, see what else is in here. Johnny Sane to 99 for the Red Sox. Or not the Red Sox, the Braves. Right? Johnny Sane, Boston Braves, Warren Spahn, Pray for Rain, Anthony Rizzo to 99. What is that? It's not even a flag. Made in Panama. Apparently you're not allowed to put a Panama flag in there. 2 out of 10, Mariano Rivera for the Yankees. Guess who? EURX, man. Corey Spangenberg. Got him, Brian. Finally. The Padres. Solier 2K 311 out of 25. Corey Spangenberg. Rosny Castillo. 1 out of 15. St. Patrick's Day. I haven't seen one patch out of these St. Patrick's Days yet. Also, 98 out of 99, Jose Abreu notable nicknames. Francisco. Rookie colossal signature prime jersey. So basically look like this. Prime jersey number, Francisco Lindor. EDURX, man. 5 out of 10, Freddie Freeman for the Braves. Tibbs, 2-time All-Star. Acts 3. You don't have the Indians. I thought you had the Indians. NBL has the Indians. Sorry, Martin. Rod Carew on top for the Angels. There you go, Rod Carew. You guys want to do the other case in the store? Random teams. 70 out of 99. I'll jump in that for sure. Jake Lamb to 99. Sick. Joey Gallo, 11 out of 25. Look at that patch. Edirks has the Rangers. Wow. Dalton Pompey. Look at that fat card, or whatever that is. 9 out of 25. Blue Jays. Blue Jays hit a lot in this, but all of their RPA cards are all white. All of them. It's the weirdest thing. Tyler Glass now for the Pirates to 99. Jeff Bagwell, Houston. 19 out of 25. Edurx, man. The doctor. Drug dealer. Javier Baez, rookie material signature silver for the Cubs. PG card 23. And your book is 6 out of 10. Star. Oh my god. That's probably like a $400 card. Cardinals, Kenny S. 305. Damn. Yeah, St. Patrick's Day patch, logo patch. That thing is ridiculous. 6 out of 10. Yadier Molina. Kenny S. 305. Padnip, you certainly called that. Oh, lopsided girth. Monster. Button. Boom. Bobby Thompson. Thompson. 2 out of 2. Giants. Rob Act 3. Yep, he is. He's gonna dig that one. Mike Trout to 99. Mel Ott, 98 out of 99. Corey Corey Spangenberg. Jesus, Solier. Patches on patches on patches on patches. Michael Taylor, three color patch, Nationals. Leo Inc. Mikel Franco tag, 2 out of 5. He was filling the Phillies. PG cards. Is that your? That's your second tag auto in this many breaks. Dustin Pedroia, now Mikel Franco. Pete Rose /49 for the Reds. Jimmy Mahan, 30 out of 49. Wow. Luis Severino, 2 out of 5 for the Yankees. He's good. He lurks. Prospect silhouettes. Devin Marrero, another blank Devin Marrero. And your book is Pee Wee Reese. The Dodgers, Kiki 80. 5 out of 10. JoJo, Dodgers. Boom. Old, old piece of cloth. So that's it on this one. Awesome case. Thank you, everybody, for watching, especially those that joined. See you guys next time.